Right, come in here from about there. I'll try and create the hallucination of depth. So it looks like there's plenty of depth into this picture. Might arm a bit down this side. Like that. Hold up. Now then, let's get some trees in there. Something like this. Distant background trees. The miles back. Well, I'll put some more sky in there. Wait till that's dried and then come back in. Right. There's some trees in there. I'm gonna try and create a nice three-dimensional look. Let's follow these constructions and that'll not fire on. Right, so let's have a bit of a tree about there. That's gone. To look like a tree. Something like that. Another one like that. Just mixing up a brown colour, stick that in about there. It can be another tree. In fact, let's put that in there and I'll bring that across there. Some big trees in here like this. Yellow ones. Big yellow trees in there like that. Some more sign of the yellowish one there like that. Another one. That's a orange one here. Same with the brown one here. Some rocks there. Side of that tree there. That's it. Yeah. Now then. I'm going to cough it. Let's pop in a bit of dark into here, I'm thinking, just into there. And then I can just get a little scratch out. Things in there just to show there's something going on. Probably enough. Let's get me rigger brush and put some right light ones in. Just dead light, so they're only just showing a bit of something. They don't need much. Something like that. Probably enough. Right. Now then. Some rocks now. Distant rocks. He's not quite far back. Just mixing a bit of council popping with some plains grey and bone timber. Some rocks in here now. Like, boom, 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 boom. Stuff. So, just got some bits out like that. Now I'm going to soften that down now. That's it. Soften that down into there. Into there. Down there. Down there. Down there. That's it. Some oranges back in there, a bit of red back in there. That's it. That's that crisp. A bit of that. A little bit of texture and stuff. There we are. That'll get my boots dried. And that's my little waterfall-y bit there. Right. I wonder if I ought to miss that out a bit. Let's have a go. Let's take this brush, try and miss this out a bit around here. Just where this water's spraying a bit, perhaps. That one. Pretty good. Right. That's sky dry, yeah. Yep. Sky's dry, so I'm coming to my sky and make that a bit more interesting, I think. Shall I? Or shall I leave it now? put a little bit extra in. So I'll have it in there. Just make this a bit more interesting with a bit of just a bit of cerulean blue in there, like that. Something like that. There, well. That's better, isn't it? Yeah. Right. Chisel my brush. Again, just put a few low lights in them rocks there. See, there's a rock here. Now that rock there. And a bit of that on it. And it needs a bit of. Dried. See if I can scratch a bit off there. A bit of water back in. Very well. Oh well. Perhaps if I stick a bit of dark right next to that, it'll look like it's got another light on top. That's it. That's nice. Right. Back to the big brush. Such thing, you've got to be quick with your scraping on these rocks, because if not, you miss the boat. Yes. So there, got to be quick now. Yes, you're gonna miss the boat. There, yeah. It's looking three-dimensional already. Look, that's what we want. That's what we're looking for. Bit of free by mention. Don't forget, these videos is sponsored by JR Solar Panels. So if you want any solar panels, get the JR Solar Company in and they'll look after you. Oh, I think I might start adding a bit of green into these rocks now. Gradually adding a bit of green in. A bit of moss and rocks and stuff. Grasses, yeah, I know. Bit of grasses. Same again. Grasses. Grasses. Right, I'll use this brush in here now. We're going to want to soften some stuff in there. Well, so any more bits now, what's going in here, we'll be softened in. Yeah, that's rocks and stuff. Got something in. There's still some more grasses in there. Bit of mist in there. Lovely, lovely. Right. It's a bit of yellow here, look. Bit more green. If I sound a bit drunk today, it's because basically I'm still recovering from last night. Stick some green in there. Some more green, gracias. Yeah, I think I'll water that down. That'll do. Yeah. Gracias. Right. Don't bother washing my brush. It's gone straight into Payne's Grey and Burnt Umber. Let me send a really dark colour. There we are. Plenty of gracias in there. Well, dabbed a tiny bit of water on my brush, not much. Tiny bit more water on my brush. Yeah, I'll go back into some fat paint again. Just put a few extra bits in like that. Looks quite nice. I can scrape in bits with this and all if I want, but I think I've got quite a nice effect on there. Yeah, I'll leave that like that. You know what I could have done? Bought a few bushes of her. I wonder if I could still do that. Should have done that first, and I could have gone round with the things. Tell you what, let's do that now. Try my best to do that. Squeeze some yellow out. Run out of yellow. Right, so look, which is my frigidest, spikish brush, that one. So, see what I can do. Come up at the top of that there. Like that. actually not work bad at all. And then let me get a detailing brush, this one. Come in here like this. Down there like that, look. Same on this side. Yeah, that's some darker again up there. Maybe mix a bit of light into that. Yeah, I should have done that first because this bit of tree you can still see in there. Well, maybe you'd see through leaves in there anyway. Well, that's that anyway. That's that. Bit of water. So. Get some council pot, soften bottom, get this in a nice, and go for a blue, but then this will be all rocks and stuff under there, so I'm going to dip into it like a dotty colour as well, that's it, perfect. There we are. Let's have a few. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Mix up some orange. That's nice. I'm going to have a big sort of orange tree in there, something like that. Then have a bit of an evergreen tree here. That'll fit the green if it's an evergreen. That's it, an evergreen tree there. Hotels. Let's have an evergreen. Shall I have an evergreen? Shall I go back to an orange? A bit, whatever colour that is. Just in there like that. That's behind there and behind there. Another one of them there. That's it, and then, right, let's darken some of this stuff then. So, got this dark red. A bit of there like that. That's nice. Same in there. Just a bit like that. And same in there. There we are. Then there. things in like that. Same in there. Punch a few bits in like that. Nice. Right. This one here. To round these rocks a bit, with a bit of detail. There. See it right up to the edge of there, look. Just with my detailing brush. There we are. That's that. Yeah, I think we're about done. I can pop in. Where's my rigger gone again? There she is. Let's pop in a few more gracias down here. More gracias in there. Down here. Shall I put them there? Peter and Paul. There we are. I think that's about done. Right. I haven't talked much. I've just been mumbling and grumbling. It's Sunday morning. I've got a hangover from hell. It's probably the worst video I've ever done. But the painting's turned out all right, I think. It's just, I've been mainly grumbling and mumbling. I've not been my usual ray of sunshine, have I? Anyway, see you on the beach.